Good morning. Let's see what today prevails. Another day of the, what's our second day of the running. So the conditioning between you and me.
It's 6:40 a.m.
Phew.
It is early in the morning for me. Here we go, 7:01. A little bit late again. Again, no worries. I think they start several minutes late. I'm already a little sore from yesterday. Conditioning and yesterday's conditioning and activity. So today might be a challenge. At the same time, it might be easier. Kind of dirty or ran out of clothes, so I'm walking around in a towel. Hopefully there's someone like them, the laundry room or something like that, because I need some. I'll ask Dad. Quite sore, guys, especially in the legs, but that run this morning was good for my little, I guess, meet up, you could say a meet up, and I'm not really able to film much. I mean, you're allowed to have your phone with you, I get, just this, and it's mostly the kids making up what they want to do, instead of the two coaches are just kind of standing there letting us do our own things, like exercises, running, worked out. Yeah, anyway, but we actually ran, and we ran further than I thought. We went all the way down to the beach and the boardwalk and ran all the way back. Well, at least I did. Several other kids were like running back the beach way. Me and like four or five other kids. We ran that way, but that was fun. It was to the board walking back, and then finished up by just hanging around. That was that little clip that you saw of me filming and clipping. Yeah, real good. But then I headed out and came back here, and that's really all. Oh, I am sore, and I'm actually heading back to the main house. I'd call this a backup house, but I'm going back to the Bellaport, the Bellaport house, because, yeah, I don't have this tomorrow. It was only those 2 days, and I think everything else is up. So I'm headed back. Thank you for listening to my little story. Getting on the beach before we leave. I think we're gonna leave soon. Oh. Sure, in just a second. Almost dropped my phone. subscriber plan. Yes, we are back at it at the house. I haven't filmed again like an hour. I've just kind of been watching videos and I don't know, just eating a little bit of the food that is there. Mom faced on me. But of course, great, and I'm excited to be back at this house. Temporarily, or not temporarily, like officially, I guess you could say. But there's Tux. Caroline, was here for like probably 10, 15 minutes before she left, and she never saw the trampoline out back that we, of course, installed and had there, or we built, or yeah, we just assembled back a month ago. I think a month ago this day. Or, no, yesterday, I think it was July the 4th, there's a little soup right there that I'm eating, a little bit of goldfish, and yeah, I've just been kind of here. I'm going to get in the shower soon before Mom gets here. Cold miso soup. I'm happy, very happy to be back, and no, I don't have, like, the cross-country conditioning, running tomorrow. I think it's going to be optional from here on out, or I don't even have to do it, like, with other people. I think they needed those 2 days, so yesterday, including today as well. Yeah, I'm going to get in the shower now. I'm glad to be back for the past few hours.
Okay, it's the outro time. I looked very, big in that shot. But...
At first, I thought this day was a good day, but I thought it wasn't an active day. But the more I look back on it, it was probably pretty much an active day, as with every day. You know, every day is kind of active, and everything's going around. Everyone's in different positions. Anyway, I woke up and had another little cross country meetup. This time, it was a little lighter than the day before, which was my first day on the cross country meetup, and slightly more people were there, but we just did a lot of running. We ran all the way once again, eventually after some cross country exercises and workouts. After exercise, we ran down to the beach, all the way to the beach, so several miles there, and I was dead. I'm still very, very sore, just everywhere, and it didn't even not feel good to walk, but I pushed through, and then came back after the boardwalk. Of course, with people, I wouldn't do this alone, and people were mainly older than me by like a year or two, so like 16, 17, and the day just went on after that. Just kind of hung around and drank like Gatorade water, I guess, whatever we brought. So I brought a Gatorade until our parents came and picked us up, I got picked up by Dad. He was actually there the whole time, and the rest of the day went on pretty normally, although I didn't have any clean clothes, so I wore some older, clothes, but I was also wearing a towel for a lot of the day, and then I actually had some cereal, which I haven't had in, like, months, Rice Krispies. And eventually I did get some more clothes on, just chilled around for most of the day. It went by pretty slowly, fast, I don't know. My sister eventually came to pick me up, though, and take me back to this house. And it felt good to be back here again. And I took a shower, and Mom had some food out for me once she got home. And I FaceTimed Jacob for a long time. We watched a lot of Dharma, and, like, throughout FaceTime. He's into it, I'm into it a lot. Looked kind of like it, and that was just about it. I came in here pretty exhausted, went to bed, thing I was watching, and it's the next morning after, if you can't tell.